block boop
this and then you can change and change to this boop turn and use push สวัสดีครับ Hi everyone
Hi
After we show technique how to defend when your opponent use two hand lock or grab your head how to defend when your opponent come to cringe how to stop how to protect in this video clip we will show technique how to attack by cringing Are you ready?
Ready
Let's go. First thing you should to know before we show technique is every time when you do cringing, you must change movement from slide to leg up for block your opponent like this. Change movement from slide like this. Change to leg block or one leg block or one leg block and jump. Okay, first technique is two leg up walking and one hand push and this hand block and this hand lock or grab like this, okay? This hand grab, this hand block and then after you can lock, use this hand put inside to use two hand grab and pull. Walking two leg up, boop, block, boop, and boop. And knee. Next technique, two leg up again. Two leg up walking and use two hands to press your opponent's hand. Press opponent and use push knee. After you can push knee or kao your side, you put hand inside to lock your opponent's head like this. Got two leg up coming pop 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 boop bing bing. Next technique is two hand up high block like this and one leg up maybe sometime front tip and go to cringe sub block and tip. Maybe you can tip and block. Next technique is two leg up walking or one leg up walking, no problem. And jump and grab leg or two leg up to you walking up, jump and then. Jump. And in this technique, maybe you can use sok pung or sok ngat together. You can use sok pung or sok ngat before grabbing. Like this, up, jump and sok pung and grab. Up and jump. Boom. And boom. Tee. Next technique is you do attack first, like a maybe punch first or kick first. I mean, you use a long attack like a long punch or long kick, and then you can go to close. Like when you want to cringe, you can start from right kick, and when you bring block, you can come to cringing like this. Huh? Kick and block. Whoop. I did it. Okay, this is a technique for attack by cringing. And we have more on this video clip. I think this is enough for you. But if you have more technique, you can tell us. And now I have something to tell you about how to do hand, how to grab hand when you do two hand cringing. Maybe sometimes you start from one hand and you start from like this. And then you can change to like this. When you practice, do not do like this because in the fight, you wear glove. You cannot do like this. You start from like this, okay? Maybe sometime we start from this, and this lock and chain to this, or sometime this and chain to this, or start from this and chain to this. When you down, when you low, when you lower than your opponent, you chain to this or this.
Thank you for watching. See you
next video.